So I'll just drop her off outside the guide dog's office, and then I'll just go to my work, and then I'll come down and pick her up in the afternoon. We enjoy so having Millie around the home. We get all the, I guess, the nice parts of, you know, that you can sort of give her pats and some love in the evening, as well as being able to provide a home for a dog that eventually is going to provide so much good for the community.